Welcome to Storytime with Sugar. Today we're reading If Beaver Had a Fever. Mama Bear, Mama Bear. Yes, little bear? If you were a doctor in charge of the zoo, what would you do if Noo had the flu? If Noo came to my office with aches and a chill, I'd bake him a cake chocked full of pills. What if Chimp had a limp? If Chimp came to see me and his foot had a pain, I'd tell him to walk with a big candy cane. What if Deer couldn't hear? If Deer came complaining that she couldn't hear, I'd stick a big megaphone into each ear. What if Meerkat got too fat? If Meerkat came by weighing too many pounds, I'd call over Cheetah to chase him around. What if Fox had chicken pox? If Fox came to see me all splotchy and red, I'd pull a striped sweatshirt right over her head. What if Goat had a sore throat? If Goat stopped by and her throat really ached, I'd numb it up quick with a frozen milkshake. What if Beaver had a fever? If Beaver came over and his fever went up, I'd give him ice cream in a gigantic cup. What if Weasel had the measles? If Weasel showed up with spots and an itch, I'd tell him to roll around in the ditch. But Mama Bear, how would you be if you were a doctor and the sick one were me? Oh, now that would be special, let's see. I'd puppet a story, I'd tootle a tune, I'd huff and I'd puff you in a big red balloon. We'd play board games, then cuddle a while. I'd tickle your piggies to get you to smile. I'd fix all your favorites, cookies and soup, and when you got better, I'd let out a whoop. So if my little bear's sick, there's nothing to fear. Whatever goes wrong, your mama bear's here.